What's up guys, today I'm going to be doing another boss fight, the third boss fight we are doing today. So, next one takes place at Honey Hive Guys. As y'all might know, this guy might be an obscure boss, so obscure to many. In case if you didn't see him, I'm sure he is to you. Wow, way to go spoiling the area. How could you? Why'd you spoil it? That's the worst thing you can do. That's the worst thing you can possibly do. Oh, they're called mandibones. I did not know. I didn't even know the name of the enemy. These guys were called mandibones. So the little one is Mandibone Jr. and the above the break these blocks? I mean, they have that red weak spot, so I probably can. Oh, I didn't hit it right. You are hot boy, I actually destroyed it. I get to break the blocks here too. Not the block. The rock, you know, sort of the rock slumping. All I can do is just stomp on these mana blocks. I always wanted to know what these guys' names were. I have to do this. Yeah! Oh, you're scared of me when I'm not B, of course. Of course, these enemies are cowards when I'm not B. When I am one, they come at me. They try to challenge me when I am a B, but when I'm not, they just run the frick away. These magic boats. They don't care if I'm a B or not. They come after me regardless. The status is, alright, it's hostile. Or you're even weak. Regardless of who it is, they're always trying to. The Mandibug neighbors are causing trouble. We'd be grateful to take out the leader. Yeah, that's the best way to put it, as a neighbor. Your average Joe. Your average Joe neighbor. Average Joe neighbor there. Yeah! Average Joe is a true home. Wow, I didn't know coins could restore your flying. Your fly bar? That's quite funny. Oh! So the big man bug is a big buggable. Phase 1 is easy. All I have to do is just fly up to him and ground. Phase 2, however, he starts flying. Up in the air like me. But he doesn't go sideways in this phase. The third one, which is rage. Super. He also craps out bombs in his face. There's a harder version of that. Now he's enraged. Now he's much harder than his hardest possible fight. Get owned, sucker! Oh my god, I literally took him out in just 3 hits. I actually got him on my first try, all those faces. No way. I got him on my first hit on all 3 of those faces. That is crazy. I timed it just perfectly for the final one because it was his hardest face. Him 3 times to defeat him. Final time is really hard. Only is up and he flying, but he also turns sideways sometimes to avoid you hitting him. He goes sideways to dodge you. It's like crazy. He is a step up in difficulty, that's for sure. Anyways, that's all I have to say. End it about that. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe before a positive like, comment, and subscribe. Tap the notification bell because I was blown at the fact that. Anyways, share this video with others, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out, my dudes. I was blown away. Blown, George. Blown.